wanted to come see you. On behalf of Ed and Connie Partridge, Tom Gatz, like to present you with that trophy. 32 wins ties you with Bill Park and Wayne Anderson on the all-time win list. You, what, you blow the dust off this thing and come on out?
The old girl did pretty good, didn't she? The old girl did pretty good. We didn't have time to get the other cards on, and she's a good piece. It means a hell of a race, the whole race. I'm glad for all of these people that came on a Wednesday night. I want to thank you, thank Eddie and Connie for doing this. Hopefully,
I'll tell you what. We were talking up there on the restarts with a student and teacher thing. I mean, you were at C.J. Lehman's and Chris Smith. So to have him outside of your race limit, I saw he's trying to do your move and get a wheel on you before he did the restart, but you were so good in the go zone over there taking the restart.
Yeah, he kept trying to lead me by a wheel, and I tried to run him up a little bit. I'm not that guy, but he kept getting that half a car on me, and I wasn't having nothing with it, you know what I mean? So the car was good tonight. She really had good drive up off. I was basically just riding that down.
Yeah, it almost looked like you were backing up to the field a little bit to let them wear their stuff out to try and get by you, which you always used to do in the figure eight.
Yeah, that's what we did, and all was just good. It was just a good piece all night. I had a good battle with Dylan. Again, it's just hard races, you know what I mean?
I see it. I'll tell you what, I know you got a bunch of people to help you out, your crew, your sponsors, your family, everyone, get them in.
I got to thank Jim from Performance Technology. He gives me all the horsepower. John's Fuel Oil, John's Tree Removal, Long Island Truck Parts, Triangle Pub, my wife, without her, I wouldn't be here. Kenny, Michael, all the boys. The girlfriend that let me do what I want to do because I love it so much.
All right, pal, 32 wins. That's it. It's not going to take long to pass those two old guys.
Yeah, whatever. It is what it is. A lot of races left.
All right, folks, big round of applause for John Fortin Sr. taking down the win here today. Great run for him. Up next, go 8-cylinder Enduro with the starting lineup. Let's go upstairs to Bob Klein.